While Jesus was speaking, Judas, one of the 12,